Hi, this is Beta Samuels again, giving you a review on another Victorian Ice production. This is the Hunter XT, orange color, neon, very good, black, and very good for use. And I bought it yesterday with my sister. First, I'm going to show you the small features and then the big ones. This is a corkscrew for opening wine bottles and etc. Close it. This is the lanyard, orange color, the transparent, as you can see here. Yeah. Transparent. Yes, it's transparent. Then I'm gonna show you a few more features. And actually, you'll love it. This knife. This is the latest one by Victorinox, and it's the key ring where you can tie the lanyard. Then I'm gonna show you the good big one, big blade. This is a serrated hawk blade, hawkbill blade. Very good for cutting, groove cutting if you want, like. No more plain cutting, then you can use this to cut grooves, etc. etc. Let's close it. Beautiful. Then this is the big blade one hand opening Swiss made Victorinox. You can see it. We just close it. Very sharp. Yeah. This is the saw. It's very tough to get, but you'll get it. Yes, this is the saw. You can cut 5 inches branches, 3 to 5 inches easily. Get it? Yeah, perfect. Look at the blade. The blade, the teeth are very interesting because you saw the grooves, serrated edge, and I love it actually. Then let me close the saw. This is easy. This is not line and lock system. The two blades are line and lock system, the hawk bill blade and the other one. And that's the functions of this knife. And the metallic stamp on it, Victorinox Swiss made. Yeah, it's made in Switzerland. But the only upsetting feature of this is not many functions, and pros are very good one hand opening blade, very good, beautiful blades, two one hand opening blades. But the cons are not many functions, and also there are no toothpick and tweezers, as you can see. Why couldn't have they fit it in? It's as thin as this, but that's fine, they don't fit the tweezers, but they should put more functions. See, this ain't value for money. If you buy this for $50, this ain't value for money. You should keep more functions on it. In fact, you can get more function on other knives like the Traveler or the Voyager or Ranger from Venture. So, that's it for today. Thank you. And this is again Peter Samuels. Goodbye, hasta la vista, and please give a thumbs up like this, thumbs up, and please comment and suggest if you want any more Victorinox reviews. Thank you, goodbye.